Here's coming in from Gujarat. The Pravasi Bharatiya Summit has kick-started in the state on the back of good news for persons of Indian origin. Now, there will be lifelong visas for persons of Indian origin. An announcement that was earlier made by Prime Minister Modi. The centre has promulgated an ordinance to amend the Citizenship Act. PIOs will be exempted from police reporting as well. The ordinance merges the PIO and area and overseas citizenship schemes.